Ladies and gentlemen, you are once again welcome to my channel. My name is Clement Ikeru, your humble host. And in today's video segment, I'll be sharing with you a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Shan George. Her current net worth, her humble beginning, her success story, her life history, her personal records, how she started and how she rose to fame. Shan George is a famous Nollywood actress, producer, singer, model, television personality, and a philanthropist. She was born on 21st April 1970 in Ediba, a small town in Abi local government area of Cross River State in the southern part of Nigeria. She is currently 47 years old. Shan George was born to a Nigerian mother and a British father. She is currently married with beautiful kids. She is very beautiful, gifted, skillful, creative and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. Shan George is originally from Ediba, a small town in Abi local government area of Cross River State in the southern part of Nigeria, but grew up in Lagos State in the southwestern part of Nigeria. She's one of the latest Nollywood celebrity that had controversial issues with her love life. Her first marriage was when she was 16 years old. Shan just completed both her primary and secondary school education in Lagos State in the southwestern part of Nigeria and obtained both her first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School certificate. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Shan George proceeded to University of Lagos and graduated with a bachelor's degree in mass communication. During her final year in the University of Lagos, Shan George produced her first movie titled All for Winnie. The movie gave her an advantage in Nollywood and attracted her to movie practitioners. After her graduation from the university, Shan George joined the Nigerian movie industry Nollywood in 1996 and acted in her first movie Wings of Destiny in 1997. She rose to fame after featuring in the Nollywood blockbuster movie Outcast, a movie that brought her to limelight and gave her an award for Best Actress in a Leading Role at the African Movie Academy Awards. Unarguably, Shan George is one of the most prolific actresses in Nigeria. She is currently one of the most gifted, most creative, most skillful and most talented actresses in Nigeria and knows how to interpret her roles very well. Shan George has acted in over 100 Nollywood movies, which include Tons of Rose, All for Winnie, A Second Time, Outcast, Blood Diamond, Welcome to Nollywood, Travels of Faith, Made in Heaven, Generous Wife, Wrong Number, My Sweat, London Forever, Grandmother, Passionate Crime, etc. She acted mostly in action and romantic movies alongside with Jim Ike, Saint Obi, Genevieve Naji, Rita Dominic and hosts of other top Nollywood celebrities. In 2010, Shan George released her debut studio album titled Dance, which got positive reviews from music critics. She's currently married with two beautiful kids after being involved in several broken marriages. However, she has quit acting and is involved in other businesses. Shan George is one of the most talented actresses in Nigeria. She is popularly known for her ability to play criminal roles in movies. She has won several awards, which include Most Prominent Actress in Nigeria at the African Movie Academy Awards, Best Actress in Nigeria at the African Magic Choice Awards, Best Actress in Nigeria at the African Movie Academy Awards, and Best Actress in a Leading Role at the Golden Icon Movie Academy Awards. Shan George is currently one of the richest and most influential actress in Nigeria with an estimated net worth of $900,000. That is a short biography of Nollywood famous actress Shan George. I hope you love this video. If you do, please subscribe to my channel and share this video on your social media. You can come back for more. I love encouraging you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for taking the time to watch my videos, and I say may God bless you all. Peace.